Hey guys, JJ Mendoza here, and I'm here to show you something so awesome. To me. But I'm a hardcore Blink 182 fan, and a lot of people know that, and I'm a hardcore Angels and Airwaves fan. But anyway, beside all that, Angels and Airwaves recently posted a status saying that Tom DeLonge was going to sign a certain amount of vinyls, and I'm like, how am I going to get down and get one? And I finally got one, and it came in after 2 months, and here it is. And you can tell it looks like a big old CD, but it's not CD, it's a vinyl. And here you can tell, let me take it out real quick, show you. This is like awesome, and I'm so happy. Here you go. Here's his signature right here. Boom. Tom DeLonge signature. And let me show you what's inside. And this is like one of my favorite albums that since high school. I kept the album like every day almost. This is like something special to me. And I like that vinyl, so. Once you open up, of course you've got this awesome thing, the lyric sheet. It's much bigger than the original CD picture thing, dimio. But after that, you got these cool pictures that are, I guess you can say, limited edition. Tom DeLonge, right there, boom, boom. Patton, David, and I keep forgetting this guy. We always switch out the bass players. Here's another picture. Boom, Tom right there. Right there. So you get like three pictures in this, and when you open it up, it looks like this. There's Tom DeLonge. And then you turn it back, of course you got the songs, all the awesome songs, and like the front, and awesome signature. And let's check out how the vinyl looks. Now this is side B, side A. Well, I just guess you can call this a vlog, my first vlog. But thank you guys for viewing and watching, and subscribe to my channel, and peace out, and have a nice day or a good night if you see this. And thank you guys for viewing, and I'm gonna pop this baby in the record. Alright, have a nice day.